Hey Cougars, hope your week's going well so far.
I'm Cheka.
And I'm Matt.
And welcome back to another episode of
Cougar TV. Our Cougars look so good at prom.
Seniors, be sure to send in your prom pictures using this QR code for the senior episode.
Definitely one of the highlights for me was prom dinner.
Me too. Say, all this talk about food is making me really hungry.
Well, you're in luck, Cheka. It's National Biscuit Day.
Hey guys, welcome back to another segment of Cougar TV Tries. Today we are going to be trying biscuits because it's National
Biscuit Day!
We'll be rating all these biscuits on a scale from boof to bodacious.
First up, we have the delectable and sweet Bowberry Biscuit.
And I'm eating a plain biscuit because I don't like blueberries.
It's so good.
Mm-hmm. Mine is boof.
Yours is boof?
Mm-hmm.
It is bodacious.
Bodacious.
Mm. It's so good.
So now we have a Cajun Filet Biscuit. Very infamous.
Mmm. Okay.
Cheers.
3, 2, 1. Cheers.
Mm-hmm.
Bodacious.
That's so good.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Lastly, we're having the bacon, egg, and cheese.
Cheers.
Pinkies up. Not very bodyful.
Mm-hmm. I think it's bodyful.
Mm-hmm.
I'm in the middle.
Mm. Really?
All right, thanks for tuning in to another segment of Cougar TV Tries. Enjoy your biscuit day.
Well, Cheka, that's certainly one way to celebrate National Biscuit Day.
Matt, I think you mean the best way.
Well, speaking of best, our dancers are gearing up for the spring dance concert entitled Experience.
Let's go to Victoria and Taylor to figure out more.
This Thursday, May 18th, is the Apex High School Dance Program's spring concert titled Experience. You can buy tickets for $5 just showing up at the door.
My favorite part about the concert has been getting to collaborate with all my friends and Mrs. Brady to create all the pieces.
My favorite part of the spring concert has been being able to be with the people I love and doing what I love most and learning dances for the last time at Apex High School.
This is the first time that all of the dance classes will be performing as well as the dance club, and it's going to be a lot of fun.
We would love to see you at our spring concert on May 18th at 7 p.m.
Well, that certainly was a very informative experience.
Anyways, I know I've been missing football season.
Well, you're in luck. Our Cougars have been planning a special something on May 25th.
This is so exciting. It's been such a long time since Apex has had a Powderpuff.
Well, Cougars, that's all we have for this episode.
Have a great rest of your week, and this has been another episode of
Cougar TV.